I'm Steve Hazard, Organic Controls founder, and our story begins in a garden. Actually, it was my mom's garden. She loved to grow things. And during World War II, she planted what they called a victory garden because the country wanted families to grow their own food to help win the war. After the war, I came along. I was still pretty young when I noticed that mom's approach to gardening was different from what was typical for the times. Back then, many people thought chemicals were the answer to everything. The more, the better. But I saw that mom preferred doing things the natural way whenever possible. In fact, when everybody else was getting those newfangled garbage disposals, mom was saving scraps from the kitchen in a bucket and turning them into compost in the yard. At the time, I really didn't think too much about it. I was more interested in engineering, like my dad, who worked at designing airplanes. But I guess I never really forgot about my mom's gardening methods. In the middle of the 1970s, concern for our environment was starting to become a big thing. I met a man who understood the incredible damage that chemicals in the environment caused and was pioneering the battle against garden pests by enlisting other insects to help. Mom's approach to gardening came back to me as we discovered the earth-friendly benefits of relying on beneficial bugs and avoiding pesticides. By using Trichogramma wasps that eat leaf-chewing insects, and green lacewings that make a meal out of sapsuckers, plus voracious ladybugs, praying mantids, and many more. Pretty soon, we had a whole army of beneficial critters all ready to report for duty whenever gardens are under attack. We named our company Organic Control because that's exactly what we do. Help you control garden pests using nature's own beneficial organisms. So that today, in the war against hostile bugs, every garden can be a victory garden.